Hey yo, we might have gained the internet, but we lost something. Compassion replaced by a record button. Sounds of gunshots and all of a sudden people typing RIP like it don't mean nothing. Social media got them losing their humanity. Children on the internet screaming no profanity. Lord, I really hope it's just a moment of insanity, because the love of likes got them airing out their family. Oh, what a tragedy. They don't really care no more. It's like the world that they live in is a fantasy. Yeah, they put their business on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, then they claim how you invading their privacy. Stop this stupidity, show sensitivity. I don't wanna see the graphic videos you sending me. I don't wanna see nobody fighting or see nobody dying. I just tired of seeing all the negativity. Hey yo, I tired of seeing images of young men dying. Tired of seeing images of family members crying, and images of young men laying on the ground. No one trying to help everybody standing around. I tired of seeing images of young men dying. Tired of seeing images of family members crying, and images of young men laying in a coffin. I see it happening too often, and it seems like the situation getting worse. Everybody on their phone trying to be first. Technology is good, but in the hands of a fool, it makes you wonder if it is a blessing or a curse. Yo, my heart goes out to all the mothers that lost their sons. They haven't stopped causing you pain from birth. And it goes out to everybody that lost loved ones. Yeah, I know the situation really hurts to see someone you love being recorded while they bleed. To see someone you love life coming to an end. To know that the person who recording doesn't care, cause all they wanna do is just show it to their friends. So stop the stupidity, show sensitivity. I don't wanna see the graphic videos you sending me. I don't wanna see nobody fighting or see nobody dying. I just tired of seeing all the negativity. Hey yo, I tired of seeing images of young men dying. Tired of seeing images of family members crying, and images of young men laying on the ground. No one trying to help everybody standing around. I tired of seeing images of young men dying. Tired of seeing images of family members crying, and images of young men laying in a coffin. I see it happening too often.